Hey guys, welcome back. I am Zach, and I'm in the driver's seat.
And I'm Jillian, and I'm in the backseat.
We're here with Little Nightmares again.
And we're getting it wrong.
And we're framed properly this time.
Yes, we are not completely doing it wrong.
Yeah.
My bad. Okay. I didn't notice, and I didn't care.
Yeah, we didn't notice until the end of the episode. So, but hey, it's good now.
Yep. We hope you appreciate our showing you where we fail.
At least we're honest and straightforward.
Well, we're doing it wrong, so I don't know that there's anything more we can say about that.
At least we're honest and straightforward. Yes. We know we fuck up.
Oh! Okay, that's gonna be interesting. Oh. Let there be light!
Oh god. Lose a leg. I just lost a life. Oh my god! I don't have to leeches again.
Yeah, you have
not leeches. That was not fun.
Go! Go!
Okay.
So I want to explore this room first before you go into the thing.
Vegas.
Children's book authors. So, like, James the Giant Peach. All the weird things that you ever read as a kid, really. I also like a lot, but, yeah.
Is that an electrified wall?
Yes.
Gate thing, and I don't want to touch it.
Maybe if you move the carton of those over there.
This is horrifying.
Child catcher it is.
Well, I am a child and he's trying to catch me. Okay.
Oh. There's way back through if you want. Can't get up that way.
Cannot get up that way. There's no point in coming back.
No. At least not right now.
Yes, I mean, that is there currently. And we're done. Okay, what do we have now? Creepy swing set, creepy box.
Creepy train set. Mag around. Oh. Fuck. No. We gotta go set the thing off again.
Oh shit, I do. Okay.
There was a reason. Cigarettes in the children's room. That seems awesome.
I was gonna say, oh, can't do that.
Yeah, it's like, honey. You just... into the light.
Don't. Very specifically, do not go into the light. Okay. Doodly-doopy-doo. Creepy eye. do anything.
You have to wait till it's... Or maybe you have to go out that way? I don't make those names.
I think I'm just fucking up this bear. I don't think they ever actually, like, follow me beyond...
The room they're in.
Scary. Because there are other children here.
Yes. Okay. I shouldn't die.
Yes, that is something I'm supposed to have been doing this entire time.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, are you giving me food? No, you're just being an asshole.
There it is.
Okay.
Sliver, but I'll take it.
Thank you, person.
That's the reaction you should have. what he thinks. Oh, fuck.
Okay, that is electrical.
So. He's electrified.
He has the electrical beats. Ooh.
We got very lucky there.
Got very lucky there. I'm going to do a back jump.
Yep.
Oh dear. Okay.
Are you sure you can't get into those? Because I've been seeing a lot of them.
I am doing what I normally do to get into things, and it's not working.
Oh.
Okay, well, it's time to call this quits anyway, so we're gonna do that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope
yes.
you guys are enjoying this game as much as we are.
Yeah, we are. It's a little bit freaky, but that's fine.
Yeah. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know in the comments.